The item that earns the maximum foreign exchange for India is answer C, leather and leather goods. Operation Barga refers to answer C, a program of universal registration of tenants. Almost the same importance was given to agriculture and industry in the answer D, third plan. In which of the following 5-year plans, a bold approach was adopted towards a long-term employment policy? Answer B, 8. The objective of the plan strategy followed in the first 7th plan was answer C, achieving self-reliance. New agri-structural strategy created special benefit for answer D, big capitalist farmers. Share of the sector in India's GDP is highest. Answer A, services sector. Operation Barga was first introduced in answer D, West Bengal. The service sector of India generates more than answer B, 50% of GDP. The credit cooperative institution at the village level is called answer C, Primary Agriculture Credit Society. Find out the statement which is false. Financial structure reform needs answer B, increase in the balance of payment deficit. Panchayat, answer B, are authorized to levy and collect taxes, duties, tolls and fees. The National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development NABARD was established in answer D, 1982. The new agriculture strategy was introduced in India in the decade of answer B, 1960s. Plan finance creates an increase in money supply if there is answer C, increase in taxes. Which of the following is not one of the objectives of economic planning in India? Answer B, spread of education. Grand Bank is located near answer C, Newfoundland. What is the name of the Central Bank of India? Answer A, Reserve Bank of India. In India, the per capita income is the lowest in answer A, Bihar. The national income of a country is answer D, sum total of factor incomes. The place where banks settle their mutual claims and accounts is known as a answer D, clearing house. More than 50% of working population in India depends on answer C, the primary sector. The Planning Commission was appointed in March 1950 under the chairmanship of answer D, Jawaharlal Nehru. Industrial licensing was finally abolished with a few exceptions in the answer A, Industrial Policy 1991. The Exim Bank of India deals with answer A, the export and imports of India. In order to control inflationary price rise, Reserve Bank directs banks to answer A, increase cash reserve ratio. In the 9th 5-year plan, the growth rate in the GDP per annual is to be answer A, 6.5%. The concept of planning was first approached in India by answer A, M. Vishwesh Varaya. formation of planning commission is mentioned in the article of the constitution? Answer D. Not mentioned in the constitution. The largest source of India's gross domestic produce? Answer B. Service sector. Term loan for expansion of industries in India is mainly provided by? Answer D. Development banks. The term prudential norm is associated with? Answer D. Banking sector reform. The primary emphasis during the second plan was laid on the development of? Answer D. Basic and heavy industries. The community development program aims at? Answer B. Integrated rural development. Which of the following is not a method of estimating the national income of a country? Answer B. Income import method. How many annual plans have been completed till the commencement of the 10th plan? Answer B. 6. In which plan was the target of deficit finance taken as 0? Answer B. 9th plan. Which of the following experienced the fastest expansion during the plan period in India? Answer A. Service. An economy may be analytically classified into? Answer A. Primary, secondary and tertiary sectors. Structural adjustment policy was introduced by India on taking a loan from? Answer C. IMF. Which of the following increase continuously with increase in production? Answer D. Variable cost. At present, as per government ruling, the maximum R allowed for a special economic zone says is? Answer B. 5000 hectares. Bank rate is a rate. Answer D. At which Reserve Bank of India lends money to commercial banks. Which of the following is not required while considering GNP, gross national product? Answer B. Net foreign investment. Which of the following taxes is within the jurisdiction of the central government? Answer C. Corporation tax.